Hey guys, I am in the gym and I just got back from helping my daughter with a bunch of things today. We went to Foxborough and so I gotta get my workout in. And I did a whole bunch of work for myself too for mcaboston.com. Go check it out. I'm gonna put the link. My hair is all over the place, sorry. And it's like, I know you guys are like, oh my gosh, she just plays with her hair a lot. It just like, every time that I move, it gets in the way to me. Anyways, I'm gonna chill. So let's just wrap up a bit and just let you guys know it was a great day today. Yes, we scored today, yes. So she got her stuff done, I got my stuff done, and it was just a really cool day. Woke up early, made things happen, and now I'm in the gym, as you guys can see, and I'm the only one, so I'm gonna try to work as quickly as I can and have some fun. So, as you guys can see, today is, I'm gonna do upper body and a little bit of lower body workout. And just to get the oxygen going, tone these muscles and stuff like that. And I think I'm getting addicted. I'm thinking it's starting to like get into me where it's like I need to go to the gym and I need to get my workout in. And my daughter was like, "Mom, you just came in. Why don't you just chill?" And then I quickly thought about it for like maybe 1 second, and I was like, no, I need to stick to my routine. I need to stick with it. I need to get my workout in. And so that's what I'm gonna do. So, okay guys, stay tuned with me. I love you guys so much. Thank you for joining me today. Let's get this workout on. Workout on, wipe the cleaning machine. Always clean the machine. I don't care if anybody else cleans it, but we gotta clean the machine. So I'm going to, we're gonna clean. And then I'm going to do my bike. All right, so you get to watch me a little bit. All right, I'll talk to you in a minute. Mwah.
Thank you.
it is. And yes,
I will see you in another video.